Nick Saban is older than all but one FBS head coach, North Carolina's Mack Brown, 2 months his elder, and has 6 more seasons of tenure than any of his SEC counterparts. When the ground shifts beneath college football, Saban's words are sage wisdom. But not even the 7-time national championship coach has all the answers after the dawn of name, image and likeness marketing for players once again changed the landscape of the sport. I almost feel that anything that I say will probably be wrong, Saban said Wednesday at SEC Media Days in Hoover, because there's no precedent for the consequences that some of the things that we are creating. 3 weeks after several state laws took effect and the NCAA stripped its rulebook to allow players to get paid for endorsement deals, the long-term impact remains unknown for locker rooms, recruiting and the competitive balance of a game already under scrutiny for a lack of it. Any other comments that I would make about this, with no precedent, no experience, would probably a year from now not be looked on, or viewed, as very smart, Saban said. When Saban spoke Tuesday to a group of high school coaches in Texas, he said he did not want to reveal what his sophomore quarterback, Bryce Young, had already earned in NIL deals. But then Saban dropped the terms, ungodly, and, almost 7 figures, and his words set off a blaze across college football. That's amazing, a blown-away Lane Kiffin said hours later in Hoover. He made $1 million and hasn't started a game yet? Wow, I don't even know what to respond to that, but great for him. Not only do schools such as Kiffin's Ole Miss need to compete with Alabama in the arms race for facilities, but now they could be at a deeper recruiting disadvantage because of the potential nil profits for prospects made possible by the brands of the sport's blue bloods. The guy hasn't even played yet, Saban said Tuesday of Young. But that's because of our brand. College football's reckoning has granted players access to revenue once unavailable until a landmark decision earlier this year by the Supreme Court. But each player will not receive an equal share. I think one of the misconceptions a lot of players have is, they just assume the second it starts, Nike founder Phil Knight is calling and I'm signing the same deal that LeBron James and Michael Jordan have, Florida coach Dan Mullen said Monday on SEC Network. That's not a reality for a backup long snapper. To be honest with you, it's not a reality for, you could name the college athletes on one hand where that nil deal would be a game changer for them. Young, the presumptive starting quarterback, could be that player for Alabama. The story could be different for the rest of the team. The only thing I'm concerned about is, everything in college has always been even and equal, whether it's scholarship, how much money every player gets and all that.